Static electricity.
Now we put the balloon by the water. See how it curves?